Sadist. I think that he likes to see the pain.